Former President Herbert Hoover said, though I was in no way personally responsible for the stock market crash in 1929, my deepest sympathies goes out to the millions of Americans who now find themselves ragged, hungry, and homeless.
Ragged?
Hungry?
Homeless.